Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. Today we are playing a new game called Mad Games Tycoon. This game is similar to Game Dev Story for mobile phones. So let's get into this. Basically you start a video game company where your job is to develop video games on certain genres and try to make that game popular. So my name's going to be Mogi96 of course. Actually we'll just do Mogi. And then my company will just randomly to I find something I like. Nano Interactive Fractional Software, Aquila Games, Schnacks Games, Energy Studios, Cynthia Studios, Red Byte System, Hasbro's, Respawn Games, Vanilla Games, Cyan, Info Games, Nuke Inc., Atari, Sega, Day Studios, AE Games, Steel Games. Not finding much that I like. Bungiesoft, X Studios. That is going to be our brand, our company name, and our logo. Let's do a... I like Lion. I just want to see if there's anything else. Yeah, let's just get a line in this. Country. So each country has a different sell bonus, it looks like. That's first person shooter for US. Sports. We'll just pick US. That's where I'm from, might as well do it. Settings. I think we'll just leave all that the same. We'll do a tutorial. And it looks like we have a special feature. Wow, look at all these you can unlock. Let's go with... I say we get... 32-bit color, might as well. And our special skill game will be, let's do sports. And it looks like we have 5 skill points to work with. So we're gonna boost our game design, programming, graphics up 2, and then music and sounds up 1. That looks good to me. Let's start standard. And 1980. And we'll do normal game mode. I think we're going to be starting off in a tutorial. Hello, I teach the basics of Mad Games Tycoon. You will see empty building. Okay. Development. Let's do a 3x4 room. Put a door on it here. Awesome. And I think we need to put a desk. We'll just put one of these desks here, right here for you. Okay. Alright, that works. Put him in there. And can we do contract work, I guess. Might as well do contract. We might as well just do that. 246 points. Optimize engine. Might as well do that. I guess, I don't know. Think, what else can we build? Looks like we have toilets unlocked, so we might as well build a bathroom. Seating, desk. No. Yeah, okay. Okay, I think that's big enough for a bathroom there. Just trying to figure this out. Mechanics are a little bit difficult. It looks like we have to go three wide, so let's do a 3x3 bathroom. Place a door right here, and let's get an item. Toilet. Let's go modern toilet. Put that there. And let's put a cheap sink, if we can fit one somewhere in here. Alright, cheap sink right there. Alright, that works out. And I think right now is... Can we build anything else? No, that doesn't... Just development, but I don't think we could do anything else. Let's speed this up a little bit. Think my guy should be able to accomplish that, no problem. Unless I have to develop a game first. Alright, let's say let's develop a game. Actually, let's see what's trending right now. Weeks remaining. Arcade farming is popular right now, so let's develop a game. Retail. Select topic. I guess we're gonna have to go with ninjas. Let's see what genres we have. Let's do tanks and skill. Yeah, I like tanks and skill. We'll call this tank battle. Audience, let's do adult. Gotta be adult play with tanks. Without engine, because we don't have anything else unlocked. Platform, looks like PC. Can do more as we level up a little bit. Got some sliders we gotta play with. Let's have better graphics, better game length, better atmosphere, more beginner friendly, and let's do casual gamer. And I think we're gonna want more gameplay and graphics in a tank game. Okay, looks like it's gonna cost us $23,000 to make the game. Okay, well, no new contract work. That's cool. So let's just let our guy do his thing. Can we hire anybody else? I don't think we have enough room for them yet. Yeah, because there's only one person I can have there. Alright, that's fine. Might as well publish it. Can't really do anything else. Let's find a publisher. It's a skill game, so let's do... Well, I guess we'll do the cheapest one, because might as well. First game. Okay, we can now build research areas. This got a score of 26, it looks like. 27. Great graphics. And it looks like it's it. That's all I said. Okay, that's good. Alright, so let's build. Let's do a contract. Might as well. Contract work. Let's just do this, get it out of the way. And we could build a research room right now. Guess we'll do a 3x3 there. Put a door on it there. Kind of want to get 2 research rooms started. Because I feel like that'd be the best strategy to unlocking more things. So we do another 3x3, I guess. Place a door on that side. Put a desk in each one. Let's do right there and then right there. Let's find it. Let's hire 2 people. Do game design. Put them in that one. And then the other one will do office work. Put him in. They only want $40,000 a day. It's not a bad price. Okay, several rooms, staff room. Okay, so probably should build a staff room at some point. Don't think I have the room for it. Yeah, don't think I have the room for a staff room right now. Let's get these researching. Let's get features. Yeah, let's do, hey, he could do that, and the other one will do, let's do topics. What topic was trending up here? Arcade farming. So let's get a farming game. Let's just go find farming. Awesome. They can work on that. Can I move the door? If I can move the door, I could build a staff room over here. Staff room. Let's cancel that. Make it a little smaller. Yeah, just like that. Plop a door on it. What goes into a staff room? Let's put a... Oh, staff room. Okay, let's throw in a refrigerator, I guess. Do modern, might as well. Put it in the back. And then what else could we put in a staff room? Put a, let's put a couch they can hang out in. Well, that's not gonna fit. Oh. We'll block the door, but we're not going to do that. Let's put it in an arcade machine. And awesome. Okay, that works. Alright, that's all our staff room's going to get. Can we put a chair in, actually? A single chair, because if we could put a single chair in, that would be nice. Can we put a TV in? Okay, put a thing, a TV there. Can you put a chair, blue chair? Okay, yeah, we could do that. Got a pretty big staff room right now. It looks like our tank battle game's not doing too well. Only sold 677 copies. Hopefully they unlock this. Hopefully they unlock the farming so we can do a farming game next. Okay, we'll develop a game. It's not unlocked yet. is our arcade job. Yep. Okay, so whenever he's done with farming, well, we might as well do more contract work while we're waiting. Let's do something short. 9 weeks for Minisoft. Yeah, that game's really not doing too well. So far, we haven't made any money off that. Can we see the charts? Let's do all-time charts. That is number 8. Okay. This one sold 326,000. Okay. So hopefully we could do this and we'll... Okay, they just pulled it off the market. Sold 1,000 units in 7 weeks. Only made $4,000 income. We lost $18,000 as a company. Okay. Let's try to get support over to... Can't do that. Okay, then. Never mind. Let's do more contract work while we're waiting. We'll do 7 weeks. Try to get some money. We'll speed this up so we can make our farming game. New engine available. We'll have to see that. New platform. First feature, you can now develop your own engine. That's awesome. Okay. Let's do... Don't want to do that yet. Just do another topic. Let's do... What was that guy? He's good with sports. Do not participate in that. Let's unlock some sports. Let's do baseball. Because we have them. We have a spare guy right now to just hang out. Find baseball. Unlock him. That way we can make more genres of games. What is this guy doing? Oh, he's gotta go in his office. I don't know if he's gonna finish in time now. That's gonna be close. Looks like he has it. And just in time, because farming's gonna be done right now. Then we can make a farming arcade game. Develop game. Let's do retail. Oh, it's not done yet. Where's he at? Let's go. He had to go to use the bathroom. Come on now. Waiting on you. Alright, develop game. Let's just do a topic. We'll do farming. No subtopic, genre, arcade, engine. Can we buy an engine? I don't want to spend, don't want to profit 20%. Yeah, don't want to do that. We'll do it without engine. We'll name this Mad Farmer. Mad Farmer. We'll do this teenagers without engine. That's good. Platform. Let's do PC, or yeah, personal computer. Farming, I feel like you need more graphics. Game length, definitely functions. You want game depth, and let's leave that the same. I feel like you want, definitely want more gameplay in a farming game. Let's drop that down to 30 and technology up. There we go. It looks good enough. It's going to cost us $23,000 to make. And now let's research. Let's research RPG, why not? It's So he's going to be working on producing Mad Farmer. Spirits have been unlocked, so he's going to start working on that feature. He's over there playing games now. That works out. This game looks like it's coming along pretty well. Think it needs better music. Might have to develop or hire a new developer to help us out developing games. Let's see, what is this? Reputation. More jobs, okay. Okay, can we unlock anything else? Nope. Let's just do a random topic now. Let's do something that sounds fun. Crime. Let's do crime. I don't think we're gonna unlock that right now. Let's release this game. Find publisher. It's an arcade game. So let's go with Panday. They charge $6 a share, but they're the only arcade base. Four games of the same genre. You can now buy dev kits, which is good. And a second platform. What kind of score does this get? Let's see, the graphics look pretty good. A little polish go a long way. Sound falls flat. There's been a lot better. Controls lousy. Should be spent more time. Gameplay was extremely boring. Okay, that's fine. What we're going to do is we're going to add an update to this. Mad Farmer. Let's do more gameplay. And might as well do music. Yeah, okay. It's going to cost us $800. Hopefully this gives us a bump in our sales. Let's see, our first week we sold 323 copies, which is good. He's almost done with the patch. Then we're going to go through and support development. We're going to go hit updates. We're going to develop a patch, get rid of the bugs. Definitely make the game a lot better. All time it sold 1,000 copies, so it already outbeat the other game. PC speakers, let's do that. And then after that, let's develop an engine, because I think developing an engine will allow us to put better quality into the games. Let's do update now. Let's do just do more gameplay and let's do these two as well. More levels, it looks like. RPGs is almost halfway done. This is just finished, so we're going to update. Get a platform. I didn't want to do that. Let's do features, PC music. But it looks like we have 2 hype, 7 weeks, so that's doing pretty well, I guess. Sold 3,000 copies. Adventure is unlocked, so we might do that next. We officially made profit with the game, which is good. So the game wasn't a total bust. Let's do some contract work before we build our engine. Let's just do quick 4 weeks. I think we'll be able to handle that easily. He needs to go back to playing, or back to work instead of playing. So that game still has a lot of hype. Mad Game Awards, Wild Snake, Best Graphics, Not Us, Game of the Year, Operation X12, Worst Game of the Year, Tank Battles, where we lost 2,500 fans. Mad Farmer was pulled off the market. Made $6,000, which is good. I think now I'm going to take a little break from developing a game. Let's make a platform now. Or an engine. Let's make an engine. Develop a new engine. We'll call this the Boombox. Or the Boomer. Optimize for, let's do arcade games features. It's at 4-bit color. 4-color support, I mean. PC speakers and spirits. It's going to be $43,000 to develop, but we could charge $12,000 to sell it at 10%. Let's do 12% profit sharing. Okay, let him work on that. Alright, I think I'm going to pause it here. If you guys like this video and you want to see more, like, comment, and subscribe. In the next episode, we will finish up our engine and we will continue making games. Until then, I will see you later.